And this is one of the best stories in the newsroom right now. Take a look at this little guy. The Columbus Zoo and Aquarium announced the birth of the mandrill monkey this morning. The baby boy, who's not yet named, was born 10 days ago, and he's the firstborn of his parents. The zoo reports that his mom, Malika, is doing great. She is attentive, and his father, Mosai, has been observing their bonding from afar, which is typical for mandrills, they say.